The trouble with schools is they always try to teach the wrong lesson. Believe me, I've been kicked out of enough of them to know. They want you to become less callow, less shallow. But I say, why invite stressing? Stop studying strife and learn to live the unexamined life. Dancing through life, skimming the surface, gliding where turf is smooth. Life's more painless for the brainless. Why think too hard when it's so soothing? Dancing through life, no need to tough it when you can slough it off as I do. Nothing matters, but knowing nothing matters. It's just life, so keep dancing through. Dancing through life, swaying and sweeping, and always keeping cool. Life is fraughtless when you're thoughtless. Those who don't try never look foolish. Dancing through life, mindless and careless. Make sure you wear less. Trouble is rife. Woes are fleeting, blows are glancing when you're dancing through life. So, what's the most swankified place in town?
That would be the Ozdust Ballroom.
Sounds perfect! Let's go down to the Ozdust Ballroom. We'll meet there later tonight. We can dance till it lights. Find the prettiest girl, give her a whirl. Right on down to the Ozdust Ballroom. Come on, follow me. You'll be happy to be there.
Dancing through life.
If only because dust is what we come to.
Nothing matters, but knowing nothing matters.
It's just
life.
So keep dancing through.
Miss Galinda? I hope you'll save at least one dance for me. I'll be right there waiting all night.
Oh, that's so kind. But you know what would be even kinder? See that tragically beautiful girl, the one in the chair. It seems so unfair. We should go on a spree, and not she. Gee, I know someone would be my hero if that someone were. Go invite her.
Well, maybe I could invite her.
Oh, Vic, really? You would do that for me?
I would do anything for you, Miss Galinda.
So
I'll be picking you up around 8?
After all. Now that we've met one another, it's clear we deserve each other.
We're perfect,
so we're perfect together. For to be forever. Dancing through life.
Oh, Elphabet, isn't it wonderful? Finally, for this one night, I'm about to have a fun night with this munchkin boy Galinda found for me. And I only wish there were something I could do for her to repay her. Elphabet, we deserve each other, and Galinda helped it come true. We deserve each other, me and Buck. Please, Elphabet, try to understand.
I do.
Galinda
listen, Nessa and I were talking about you just now.
And I was just talking about you. I thought you might want to wear this hat to the party tonight. It's really a shark, don't you think? You know black is this year's pink. You deserve each other.
Something to confess, a reason why, well, why I asked you here tonight. Now I know it isn't fair.
Oh, Buck, I know why.
You do?
It's because I'm in this chair, and you felt sorry for me. Well, isn't that right?
No, it's because you are so beautiful.
Oh, Buck! I think you're wonderful, and we deserve each other. Don't you see this is our chance? We deserve each other, don't we, Buck?
You know what? Let's dance.
What?